All right, let's find the integral of this. U is going to be equal to 3x minus 2. Du is equal to 3 dx. Okay. And then dx is equal to 1 third du. So we sub this in. So we end up with u to the 20 times 1 third du. And so we get 1 third times 1 over 20 plus 1, which is 21. U to the 21 plus c. So we end up with 1 over 63, 3x minus 2 raised to the 21 plus c. And that's it.